Now to right center field, pretty deep for Nava. At the wall, it is gone. Daniel Nava with his sixth home run of the year. That's the Red Sox on the board. It's now 9-1.
Now, we talked about it earlier, Don. That part of the ballpark, the ball just absolutely jumps out of there. We saw Martin go deep earlier. Now Nava to the opposite field for the home run. Fastball from Sabathia right down the middle, about knee high, and Nava picks up his sixth home run of the season.